The university, yes.
Everybody.
Distinguished Hoosiers.
Hello, Mr. Vice President, how are you?
Good to see you.
Beautifully done.
These are, you're, they need you for a picture.
There you go, that's good, right there.
Great, slide right in with the air. Thank you, sir.
That exactly was your day, Howard.
Exactly.
You got your day.
Could the sun step off to the right?
There you go.
Always saying my wife.
Is that right?
Tim.
No, not that good. I remember.
Yeah.
I got the girls.
Yes.
Kicked a punt, skidded the range of the punt, it skidded across the goal, or the line, balance just 300 yards to go. So when he swapped the field, Iowa takes the ball 15 yards in, 3 yard line, and without waiting, ran a big crane about in there, all American. He booted a punt, went over the safety man's head, that same skidder, and out of bounds on the Indiana 3 yard line. As I say, it made Ripley's, believe it or not.
Well,
one exchange of kick, one play each.
Iowa's been doing that to us ever since.
Well, it's easy to see that you've never officiated because an official could never remember those details.
Well, I think we'd better get out of here.
We'll have Tom's going to take you all out there, and President, Vice President will be right behind you.
Okay.
Super.
Right out this way.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you, sir, very much.
You want to watch me?
Hello, sir. Yes, sir. I was with Pat Summit last night.
I heard him say it, but I didn't know whether he was speaking.
Thank you, sir, very much.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you after just a minute.
What they're going to do is you go to this one, so you'll figure out the guy.
Yes, sir.
Voice of God.
Yeah.